Tyler.
Hola, güero. You owe me a rematch.
La Katrina, if you're looking to get your ass handed to you a second time, I'm happy to oblige.
Not the usual spot. I'm sending the location. Hasta pronto.
Time for another dance, then.
Them.
Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Set up.
Navarro.
Enough to follow me, will he?
Air 7, why aren't you following that car?
No can do. Spillway's too narrow for my blades.
Shame. I'll have to call up the police chief to see if he can't get me someone actually qualified.
No, I can handle it then.
That's what I thought.
Navarro?
Are you really that surprised?
She's pulling the strings, then get ready for this to get real ugly.
Wheels
off the ground, rough landing.
Kill switching the target vehicle.
He's on me. Plan? Anyone?
There's an overpass at the end of the drain. Meet me there.
You got it, sis.
Now heading southbound approaching the barrio.
Copy that.
I can't take this much longer. Gotta get to Jess.
Trying for the ramp. I'm trying to slow them down.
Come on!
You're almost there.
Coming in hot. Jess? I'm clear. Jess?
Watch and learn, boys. See ya!
There. Should give you some breathing room.
Does hyperventilating count as breathing?
Meet you outside the city and stay safe.
We're way past safe. It's like the entire goddamn force is out for blood tonight. You think we're criminals or something?
Yes, we...
I mean real criminals.
They're trying to take us out.
You kidding me? Topper's back. At least I gave it a good beating.
Don't let it get you.
I know. One good hit'll take it out. They got Lakeside on lockdown, too. I'll try to lose through the alleys.
At least the chopper can't follow you there.
Even the gambler wouldn't bet on that.
Copy.
186, our patrol car's disabled after TC. Air 7, you're out of excuses. You will stay on that car.
But, miss...
The house will be watching. You don't follow that car. You better find a different city to live in.
Just crashed into the barricades.
Jesus, this guy's insane!
Let me guess. He followed you into the alleyway.
But he won't get a beat on me. On the beltway, where are you guys?
Heading south.
Same here.
New game plan. Let's meet on the 620. It's under construction, it's a ton of equipment. Let's wreak havoc and block our escape point.
Let's do it.
One out of six, have you apprehended the subject?
We got loose. We're back in pursuit. Subject now westbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Get ready, guys. Feels like I got half of the Silver Rock police force on me.
I'm bringing the other half.
And I got the chopper. You boys ready for some fun?
Back.
Screws up. Coming through. This is more like it. Duking out as a crew.
If we go down, we go down together.
No way. We're getting out of here.
Kill switching suspect vehicle.
Just updated plan, please.
Tunnel's coming up. It'll break line of sight with a chopper. Then we make a break for the desert.
Do not look, Zimmer. It's your head.
She's not going anywhere.
All units, please be advised. One Lincoln 30 is in a code 3 pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Gotta hurry. The chopper's gonna shut me down.
Location of travel now.
Almost at the tunnel. I've got to lose that chopper.
Copy that.
Control, I've lost the subject.
No! Get on the other side of body.
Glad to see you made it in one piece, Ty.
Barely. They had some sort of helicopter device, Skyhammer. Can kill a car engine dead in its tracks. Navarro gave it to them.
Skyhammer, you say?
You know about this?
Maybe. I'd need to see the device to be sure.
Steal prototype tech from the house while every cop is looking for us downtown? Is that all?
Not in jail yet. Meet me.
I can't come downtown. I got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do, so make it quick.
Come on. I did some digging.
The cops' device?
I know what it is.
Yeah?
It's a kill switch. Cutting-edge stuff, designed to disable the car's electronics remotely.
How do you know this?
Because I designed it.
What?
Back in my military days. Never got it to work. Clearly someone has.
The house is gonna use it in the Outlaw's rush. I guarantee it.
I might be able to design a countermeasure, but I'll need some way to study it.
You mean you need an intact unit? We'll find a way.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one. I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaws rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Free Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.